in games where they were heartbreakers. And it could have happened today. It really could have. We were leaning towards that side. You know, we played great for 40 minutes. And, you know, bad bounces happened our way. And, you know, our kids just fought. It's a gritty win for us to go in double overtime. You know, I can't even just pick out one or two players. If we could have brought the whole team in here today, we would have. You know, whether it was our starters or our subs, they came in and they found a way to help us and contribute. We got to the free throw line. We hit our free throws. You know, we came up with big time plays when we needed to. And, you know, it feels good to be here for another game. And these kids, I think they grew up today and they finally got to that point where they know. You know, we've been telling them all year since January, you're not freshmen anymore because you played so many minutes. You're sophomores. You know, Lake being a sophomore, she is a junior. You know, we just hung in there. And I know that we beat a great team. And, you know, it's going to be tough when you get to conference play. Here it goes again. You know, we go tomorrow at 11. We just have to get back. We have to rest. You know, we spent a lot of energy on this, but now we know what it feels like to win a conference game, you know, at least as far as I've been here. So it's regroup tomorrow and go again. You know, we're going to play McNeese, and, you know, they beat us twice, but they're still that same kind of game where it's gritty, and we know that we got 40 minutes and we have to get the job done. I mean, maybe not, but, you know, the kids that subbed in, they didn't think about it. I think that part of our youth was helpful. Because they didn't think what kind of situation they were put in. But we knew going in that KJ didn't feel well, that she had a stomach flu. But the kid still played, you know, and she still went out there. Well, most people would just say, nah, I can't even dress, coach. You know, so everybody built on her energy, on her being brave like that. But, you know, and the rest was just Adisha with a cramp, but she'll be back tomorrow ready to go. You know, but it does say a lot for our kids coming off the bench and deciding we're going to get this W. You know, it wasn't just our starters this time. It was the whole entire team that, whether you got on that floor or you were on there cheering, it helped us get that W.
We just knew defense was a really big factor in this game, especially to win in two overtimes. Against Strickland, you know, we know that she was their top scorer and leading scorer, and we just had to contain her and to get the win, so that's what we tried to do.
They put us in tough situations, so in moments like this, we step up. It was really big for Bailey to hit those threes because, I mean, she do it in practice. Like, exactly what happened today is stuff that happened to us every day in practice, so it was really big. Like, everyone was excited because we knew we could do it, and we did it. So, yeah.